Hello and welcome. You are watching India Today So South and I am Afreen Hussain. Yet another political murder has come to light in the state of Tamil Nadu. In a tragic incident, an AIADMK functionary was brutally hacked to death near the Puducherry border. It is reported that Padmanabham from Tirupappalliyur was traveling towards Bagur in Puducherry when an unidentified gang followed him and surrounded him near Irular Santa and brutally hacked him to death. Initial reports claim that the gang who were in a car rammed into Padmanabhan's two-wheeler and as he fell down, the gang hacked him to death. Bagur police reached the spot, retrieved the body and sent it to the Puducherry government hospital for autopsy. Padmanabhan had a pending case registered against him for his alleged involvement in a murder in 2023. As the murder occurred near the Puducherry border, a team has initiated a search for the suspects in Cuddalore district. Further investigation is underway. Condemning the death of Padmanabham, AIADMK General Secretary Edappadi K. Palaniswamy said that there was no safety for a politician or a common man in Tamil Nadu. He said that there wasn't a single day in Tamil Nadu without a murder and that Tamil Nadu has become a murder state under the Dravidian model government. Now, this murder comes to light just a few weeks after BSP State Chief K. Armstrong was hacked to death by a gang in Chennai, Tamil Nadu. What do you think about the increasing political murders in the state of Tamil Nadu? Has the DMK government really failed to keep the law and order of the state in check? Whatever is your opinion, let us know in the comment section below. Until then, this is Afreen Hussain and you are watching India Today So South.